A Singaporean man has been charged with vandalizing a war memorial at Esplanade Park. This is the memorial in question, the Cenotaph. Last Tuesday, Mohamad Khalid Mohamad Yusop allegedly used red paint to scrawl the words democracy and the letter X on it. He was arrested on Saturday. The 32-year-old security officer could be jailed up to 3 years or fined up to $2,000. He could also be caned. He's being held in remand and his case will be mentioned again in 1 week.